60 seasons down and still going strong for the Chicago Air and Water Show. Spectators enjoy perfect weather to crane their necks along the lakefront for the aerial demonstrations. Stunt pilots performed spectacular loops and dives. The U.S. Air Force Thunderbirds flew in perfect formation.
They will be presented with today's baton and meet each of the individual team members.
The U.S. Army Golden Knights also pay tribute to a fallen Chicago Fire Department diver. Members of the skydiving team presented his family members with a baton they passed each other during the jump.